Peggy Joseph took her daughter out of school early Wednesday for this. Her emotions ran high following Obama's speech.
It was the most memorable time of my life. It was a touching moment. Because I never thought this day would ever happen. I won't have to worry about putting gas in my car. I won't have to worry about paying my mortgage. You know, if I help him, he's going to help me.